Is Cash'em All really a great and easy way to earn some extra money just by playing games and having fun, or is it a complete waste of time? My name is Michael, and I have joined to test this app myself, and in this Cash'em All review, I'll give you an inside look and show exactly how it works, and I will also show you payment proof, because I actually already have been paid by it, but that does not necessarily mean that it would be a good option for you, but I'll explain all that inside this video here so you know exactly what to expect and if it is for you or not. So before I log into the app and show you around, let's first go over who can even join and earn from Cash'em All. And you can join Cash'em All from more or less all countries. They do not say exactly which countries it's available in, but it should be available in a lot of different countries. The only way to know for sure if it's available in your country or not is to go to Google Play and see if it's available. If it's available, when you go there on your phone, you can download it, then you can also join and actually earn from it. However, how many opportunities will vary from country to country. And as I already mentioned, I cannot guarantee that there are not some countries that they might not yet be available in. And just to make it clear, it is only available for Android devices through Google Play. Currently, it's not available for iPhones or iOS devices. If you're interested in apps where you can earn on iOS devices, then I have a full video about that and I'll leave a link to that in the top corner here so you can check that out instead if you have an iPhone and iOS device. But let me now just pull up Cash'em All on my screen here and then I will show you exactly how it works. So I have now pulled Cash'em All up on the screen here so you can see while I actually show you around inside it here. And it is in one sense fairly easy and simple to earn here, but not necessarily effective, but I will go into that later when I go over the full earning potential and when I also show you my earning proof, because I actually very quickly earned at first. But before I go over all the details about that, let's first just go over how you actually earn. Because once you log in, you can just scroll here and you can see some different games. And you can see here that it says, for example, start playing here. And if you click there, you are taken to the Play Store where you can download this particular app here. So it's actually an app that promotes other apps, other games. And then once you go and download them, then you can access them through this tab here called My Apps here. If I click here, for example, you can see that I already have one here and how much I've earned there and how long I played it and all this. So once you download it, and you have to open up Cash'em All and access the app through here for Cash'em All to be able to actually track when you play, because you will get paid the longer you actually play these games here. And you can see they say here how much you will get per minute. And it can seem a lot, but there is a little catch here that I will go over later also when I explain the full earning potential of it. But for now, you can see it is fairly simple. This is just all I have to do. I just have to download these games and then play them. But one thing I noticed when I, for example, first downloaded Cash'em All was that there was only one app I could download here. And once I had actually downloaded that and started playing it, then more apps became available here. So if you open it up and there's only one option, then even if you do not want to play that particular game, then just to download it will in some cases give you access to more apps. So that's just a little tip to be aware of in case you only find one option here. So earning by playing these games here is the main way to earn inside Cash'em All. And it is actually very simple. As I already showed you, just click to open the apps there and you play them, and then there will come a notification every time you have earned on Cash'em All, and then you can come back here and cash out, which I will show later how I actually did already. But there is one extra way you sometimes can earn. You can see here it says something with earn with service. So you can click here and sometimes get access to service through a third-party provider, meaning another survey provider that works together with Cash'em All, and they just offer their surveys here. However, I would say as a survey app, it's not really worth it at all, because there just are so many better options if you want to earn by taking surveys. I just still wanted to mention it here, but I would say Cash'em All is mainly interesting if you want to earn a bit extra by playing games. But before you decide if it really is for you, let's now then go over my payment proof, and then after that I will go over how much time you should expect to actually spend to be able to earn and what the full earning potential is. So I have now jumped into my inbox where I have an email here. You can see, thanks for using Cashmall. And this is because I already actually received 50 cents or 51 cents to be exact from Cashmall just from playing it, because I wanted to make sure that it actually does pay. And a great thing is that this literally just took me 1 minute to earn, because when you first join Cashmall, you get a big joining bonus, and mine was like 9,400 points or something like that, and I needed around 10,000 to be able to cash out, because that is the payout threshold where I live. And then I just downloaded a game and I played it for a minute, and then I got enough points to actually reach the payout threshold and I could cash out. I needed to go through a verification process where there's some facial recognition through the app. So if you do not feel comfortable about that, then you cannot get paid. It's something I have only seen on a few other similar apps, but not something that I see on a lot of sites. But just so you're aware what you need to actually do to get your cash out, and it only pays out through PayPal. So you need to register with the email address you're also using for PayPal to be able to get paid. And the exact payout threshold, meaning how much you need to earn to be able to cash out, can vary from country to country. As I already mentioned, where I live, I need to earn around 10,000 coins there, or points, to be able to withdraw around 50 cents. So where I live, it's a very low payout threshold, but I also do know that in some countries it can be higher, and there can be some slight differences in the value of the points there actually. So just be aware of that. But as I mentioned, I reached this payout threshold in literally 1 minute, which was really fast and surprising for me, but that does not mean that I would be able to keep doing that. And that's what I will go over next, because I need to explain some things about the full earning potential, so you know that if it actually really is worth investing some time in. But before I go over that, I would really appreciate if you could just take 1 second to like this video here, because it can help it to be seen by more people. So an important thing to understand when it comes to Cashmall is that, as I showed earlier, you can see exactly how many points or coins you will earn per minute you actually play. However, they are not actually really clear about that. They just show what you will get when you initially start playing it, but that will not be what you keep getting, because as I explained, I managed to just play for 1 minute and then I got more than 600 coins and I reached the payout threshold because I already had a great joining bonus. But then once you keep playing, the rewards you get per minute will get lower and lower, and sometimes you then have to play several minutes to actually get a reward. So you will earn less and less the longer you actually play, and they do not actually explain that, and that is definitely something you need to be aware of. And once you then have taken out the earnings from the joining bonus, then you start from zero, of course, and then it will really take quite a long time to earn anything of real value. So I think if I have to reach the payout threshold again to get another 50 cents, or if I want to, for example, earn $1, I would probably have to play for at least half an hour, or in some cases maybe even an hour, to be able to get paid. But it also pays to then try to use some of the different apps, because they always give higher earnings at the beginning. However, one thing you need to be aware of with many of these games here is that they are games where they encourage you to spend money in the apps, either through playing games there, like for example a casino game, or by investing in all kind of little different extra items you can get there. And a lot of the games are about that, and they can be quite addictive, but you can also end up wasting a lot of time. And if you're not careful, you can also be tempted to invest quite a lot of money to just invest in these games, because they are easy to get carried away with. So that's something you also have to be aware of, so you do not end up just spending a lot of time and actually get a minus instead of earning money. And that's why it really is not necessarily a good option for all. So overall, as you can see, Cashmall actually does pay. However, I have decided, after testing it, after getting paid, I will not be using it anymore, because it's just so easy to get carried away with these games and play them for hours and just basically get nothing in return. Maybe I'll get a few dollars for playing several hours or so if I keep using it. Plus, the games that I play, they are very tempting, so you might be tempted to actually invest in those games to play them and thereby actually not make a profit. So in my opinion and experience, after having tested hundreds of free ways to make money online, this is not an effective way. Yes, It does pay, as you can see. It can be fun to play these games, but there just are apps and websites that are way more effective if you want to earn the most effective ways online with free methods. But if you just love playing these games anyways, then it can be a way to earn a little bit extra at the same time. But below this video here, I will also leave links to even more information about Cashmall, but also to information about earning methods, free earning methods that in my experience are a lot more effective if that is what you're going for. But no matter what, I hope this video helped you and helped you figure out if this is the right option for you or not. And if it did help you, make sure to hit the like button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of Get Paid to Sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online.